In your town, police suspect gang members are behind a rash of graffiti found in a neighborhood near downtown. Residents along Tripp Street awoke yesterday to find their cars, mailboxes, and doors covered in gang signs and other graffiti. Medford police say they're looking into 11 different taggings, two of them on Main Street. One neighbor says tagging has happened before in this neighborhood, and the responsibility to clean things up falls on the homeowners.
Well, I have to clean it all up. I don't know who else to call. I don't know. If they get caught or something, maybe I hear they got programs where they make them wash off the paint. Everyone right around my house area is homeowners and trying to keep the place nice.
Police say the tagging appears to be the work of the Norteño gang. News 10 has partnered with local gang enforcement officers to keep and to prevent violence in your town. Visit our website, ktvl.com, for more on how we're trying to help solve the gang problem in your town.